So some of the things that could be included in a risk assessment, number one would be working at heights. So anybody working at heights, the risk assessment would judge whether or not there's sufficient barriers in place, whether there's a harness that needs to be worn to complete the work safely. Other areas would be walkways, whether they're cluttered or free from potential danger, sharp edges, frayed leads on any electrical goods. These are just some of the areas that a risk assessment will cover.